I'll stick a baton on though, because we are going to go down back to where we were. They like us down here. We've got friends down here, which is good. That's a proper laser rifle, that one, isn't it? I quite like that laser carbine. That's pretty heavy, heavy duty laser. Oh, I didn't spell my skill point, did I? T. Now, yeah, we did medic last time over here. This is level 9. Yeah, now we've got a double shot, so we're even better now with a rifle. That seems like a perfectly good idea to me, because we're about to go into a combat situation, so... this way then, dog. No idea how many are going to be down here. Where are we heading? Are we heading the right way? We are. Stay hidden out of the way, just in case. Crossing the road. There's another farm over here. I'm going to put my 10mm on. Set 10mm out. Why do they jump? They're such little buggers. That one. Boom! Explosion of bug everywhere. Where's the other one? We'll do a torso for you. Boom, that one's down as well. What was that? Like a giant rat scorpion. That's been dragged here by something. Oh, by you. I won't take the leathers. Well, they didn't last very long. They managed to get their scorpion and then got wiped out by a dog. Seems unlikely, but even so. Now, hold on a cock and pit a minute. Are we going to... Yeah, which saves a little bit of hassle in a second. There's firing. Tells me there's some sort of probably an animal of sorts. See, I don't like crossing bridges like this because you're sort of wide open. Oh, I wonder if there's a way. Is that some sort of building over here? Oh, it's not a building. We can't go in it anyway. The hell is that? Is that just an iBot? We'll leave that alone. It doesn't seem to want to attack me. Keep low. Let's head across the bridge. Oh. I need to change weapons to my compensated powerful doodah. Apply today.
I know you're here. Light him up!
Attention, please. Employment opportunities await at Cambridge Polymer Labs. Competitive salaries and benefits. Apply today.
is that noise? I don't know what that was. I felt like something really big was about to happen then. Wow, this weather's turned weird. Like some sort of tornado coming through or something? Look at the storm. Some sort of lightning storm, which I'm a new effect I'm not aware of. I think it must be. We need to get in out of this storm then. I don't know whether it's localized or whether it's just a thing. Tracks. The trouble is, we know that there's going to be raiders here, so we can't. Am I safer in here? Nope. Ooh, shunker hat, I don't even know what that is. Well, taking it, oven mitt. This is some freaky weather of some description. I don't know whether that's a bad thing or a good thing. Free robots. Free robots? Movie. If I can unlock this quickly. Nope, okay, so we'll have to go the old route. Get rid of one of those. Get rid of one of those. Games, two in the right place. Bones, two in the right place. So ES is the right thing, I think. ES at the end. Maybe it isn't then. Games, bones. Two in the right place there. Could be an E. Okay, so the E is probably the right one. That doesn't make any sense. How can that be? No. Looks like the weather suddenly improved as well. Fortune to get a tries reset that straight off the bat. Spies has got only got one. Oh, well, we'll leave it for now. Hello. He's totally off his face. So that storm was a one-off lightning. It's another one coming in. use that weapon. Can we use... oh, what's that? Blade of tire iron. Oof. It's ghouls then up here. It's definitely ghouls. Boarded up. Yep. Aha. Is that a guard tower? Second lady, let me just swap over my weapons.
Still kicking? Get off me!
Oh really? I've got a level 2 at a radio and I can't hit her. Headshot. Stupid bloody raiders. Alright.
Hey.
Right, I've got 2 shots left with this, unless she's got anything that I can take. She has not really got anything that I want. What about her friend? Where is he? He has nothing I want. What that is, some sort of church. I don't think that's part of this settlement. What do I gotta do? Just clear it out. What's under there? Is that a crate? It is not. So this is an old farmhand, because there's obviously some sort of like silos for fertilizer or something, I suppose. Can't go in that one, we've been through there. Robot took care of these ones. Who the hell is that? Oh, hello. I was about to blow your head off.
Excuse me.
You saved my life. Please, take this.
I don't want to take it. 250, I'll take it.
Yes.
Wow, you had a lot of money for no reason. Thanks for that. Really need to get in this terminal, I think. Seems to be the way forward. Duds removed. Right, so none of those are in it. Class, okay, there's 2 in the right place. I don't know why I'm finding this one so difficult to break. I'm normally pretty good, but apparently I've lost. Damn, there's not even a...
Sweet.
Thank you. Mr. Handy Control. Alright, they're all coming back for maintenance. In there is something in there. Let's get a 10mm out. What's that? Okay. See, am I in the right place? I don't think I'm in the right place. Oh, I've got to go up here. It says to me up here to go up here. So we'll do that.
Some luck.
Some luck? Who said that? Build and activate a recruitment beacon. Recruitment beacon? Jet medics. Brain fungus. Lovely. Bottle caps. Fancy hairbrush. A fancy hairbrush. Cap stash.
Nice.
Wasteland survival guide. Hunting the wastes. Collect an issue of ways to permanently collect extra meat. Oh, very nice. Well, I'll take it. Right, we're going to make a radio beacon. Where have I got to make a radio beacon then? How do I make a radio beacon? One assumes. In here? Here we go. Activate the workshop. Now, what have I got? A radio beacon. Defense, resources, stores, crafting. I can now make raider stuff. Who knew? Okay. Crafting. Here's a cooking station, so that's no good to man the beast. Stores, resource, defense? Maybe it's just a structure. Power? Oh, what's that? A recruitment beacon. Here we go. What do we do with it? Do we pop it sort of in the middle here? Object requires power. Build a generator. Okay. Terminal. Run a wire. Run a wire. Powered speaker. Where's the wire? Ah, connections. Oh, did I not do that right? Space attached wire. There we go. How do we know what it's saying then? No. So does that mean I can now hear it, actually? If I go on to... If I open up this and I go to radio, can I now hear my own... I can. It's not saying anything. Perhaps it's going to have some sort of speaker. There were speakers in there. There were speakers in here. That one. That one. And then what? That one. That one. So is that now activated? But it's not saying anything though. So now that's on. It's got a green light next to it. So let's get rid of that speaker.
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Oh, cool. And then actually I can I don't want them to come here, though. I want them to go to... I don't really want them to come here, though. I want them to go to Sanctuary Hills.
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Well, we've set it up. I don't know necessarily whether they're going to come here or whether they're going to go... Tough. Nothing I could do about that now. Yeah, that thunderstorm was odd. Have I still got that radio on? I have, haven't I? Right. So that's now playing merrily away. What's the date? What was the quest? Raiders there. Talk to Preston. That's all we've got to do. We'll go back and do that then. Sunshine Trading Co. Yep. Home we go. I need to heal up as well. Good. Well, they wasn't too bad. There's just a couple of ghouls. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. But we are going to have to start getting some like a proper dorm built and everything in this sanctuary if they're all going to come to Sanctuary Hills. See what Preston has to say first. Find him first. Well, firstly, dog, come over here.
Hey. Go check that out.
There you go. Go and sleep.
Check it out.
Oh, hold on. Your dog's going to be alright. I'm going to heal myself with some water. And then we'll find Preston. Took some nasty radiation from that storm, actually. If I'd have been caught out for... if it was a lot of long duration storm. Where is he? He's over there. Where the hell is he then? Preston, are you inside that building? Awkward bugger.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. Got a strange message from a robot. Said it was from some place called Grey Garden. I couldn't figure out exactly what it wanted, but... well, may as well check it out. You never know.
Troubled waters, trouble to Grey Garden. So, we cleared that one. We got some XP. Enough for another one? No, we did not. Not enough for a level. We'll go and take some rat away and clear ourselves up. Let's go and put away our junk. Light sniper rifle, which... did I make that? I don't think I could have made that. With the Russian hats. I get what it is now. Right.
You remind me of myself when I was a young woman. Always getting myself into trouble.
Hush, woman. Nobody cares. Right, I think this will be a good time for me to call this gaming session. I've been gaming now for just over an hour and a bit. I think this is a good time to call this an episode, or at least this a gaming session. There'll probably be a couple of episodes come out of this little session. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time for some more Fallout 4.